Hello guys, I'm going to show you how to install the new Kaspersky antivirus on any compatible operating system. To install the new Kaspersky, you must create or have a My Kaspersky account. Stop asking yourself how to do this after watching this tutorial. Let's start, please don't miss any step. This one is a box for the new Kaspersky for 3 users. This one is for 5 users or devices. All of these boxes are for new internet security. Inside the box, there is no setup disk anymore, only a scratch card included. All I want you to know is the following 3 names. First, Kaspersky Standard instead of Kaspersky Antivirus. Second, Kaspersky Plus instead of Internet Security. And lastly, Kaspersky Premium instead of Total Security. The coolest thing about this new Kaspersky is that you no longer need to buy a separate license for each OS. With this Kaspersky, you can use it on Windows, Mac, Android, and iOS devices. Now let's start the real process. Open your browser and go to Google. In Google, type My Kaspersky. Open the first link. In the upper right corner, click on My Account. Click on My Kaspersky. If you don't have a My Kaspersky account yet, create one right here. Now, enter your Kaspersky account and password here. And sign into your account. Now I'm on my account. This one is a linked license to my account. And these are linked devices. If you have a linked license, click on Download. Choose the operating system you want to install Kaspersky on. If you have a new or unlinked license, just scroll down. Enter the key on your scratch card here. Click on Add. Before you add your license, remember that once you add it, the validation will start counting immediately. After adding them, agree on the terms and conditions. and then your license will appear here like this one, but with zero devices. Now, download the Kaspersky installer. Double-click on Kaspersky to install it. Stay connected to the internet for the process. Click on Continue. Click on Continue. Now the installation has started. This process will take longer because Kaspersky is installed over the internet. If you get a message like this, it means that you have another antivirus on your device that you should uninstall for Kaspersky to be installed. Click Run Update and uninstall it. After the uninstallation is finished, open Kaspersky. And then click on Continue. In my case, I didn't want to remove my current antivirus. That's why I won't show you all process. But after the installation is complete, agree to all terms and conditions. And your license will be linked to your application immediately. And no need to copy your license into your application again. For each other device, just make a copy of the downloaded Kaspersky file and install it on every device you want to protect until you reach the maximum allowed devices, depending on the license number you bought. Subscribe to my channel, and I will subscribe to yours too once I see it in my YouTube studio. Thank you for watching my tutorial.